Wide awake club. 102.8. Wake up, Webster.
Good morning, Tayside and Fife. Yes, it is me. It's Rise with Robbie Funboy here on TFM on breakfast from 6 until 10. And you got to end, in fact, because Stuart Webster, he has been thrown off. He's next door in AM. TAM, that is, because it's for the older people. Stu, the old man who's passed it, he's had his day, he's had his time. He's got the grey hairs coming out of his ears, out of his nose, and he just can't do anything right, in fact. So he's next door with the Zimmer frame, the new young spunk. Yes, that's right, Andy Robbie, Funboy, Rise with Robbie on TFM. A fantastic chance for me to be on air and give out the local feeling. You know, it's something that Stu's missing because he's just talking about babies and being grumpy and going what and crap and loser and all this kind of thing. People don't want that, Stu. People want fun boy, you know, me. Yes.
No. Oh god, thank god it was all a dream. There's no way fun boy could ever get his hands on the show. That's never gonna happen. No, that's a nightmare. No, it's never gonna be relived. I've gotta take fun boy to a place where he can visit things, nice things. Fun boy, you're gonna meet the swans. Boy, that's all you are. Are you watching? I just beat the best. You're nothing but a pest. Come and have a shot at Stu the Snake with his swans.
Get out of here!
I even make babies cry.